Creek is a natural cooling system, with no need for the water to be drawn into the system in order to cool it down. This avoids all problems related to water exchange and oxidation, especially when you get back to the dock with your boat. Neither a vacuum nor an integrated force cooling system are necessary for a system to be efficient. Horizontal rotation axis allows the weight to be distributed over several bearings instead of just one. This leads to the increase of the flywheel size and the decrease of the rotation speed, therefore reducing the heat generation. Avoiding the overheating of the quick gyro is a snap. It's enough to install it in a space where the temperature does not exceed 55 degrees Celsius, which is to say 131 Fahrenheit. When you choose a quick gyro, you get all the necessary information about weight and absorption. What you choose is exactly what you get. No need to worry about additional components such as the cooling pump. We are supporters of the air cooling. This means less money and less dedicated time for maintenance than the seawater cooling.